with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? 28 years after becoming head coach of his alma mater, Iolani's Wendell Look scored a victory for the record books this past weekend, becoming the second winningest head coach in Hawaii high school football history. Iolani's impressive 55-14 win over Waipahu on Saturday marked his Look's 190th career win, moving past the legendary Larry Ginoza of Waianae. According to the Hawaii Prep World Record books, that's 84 victories behind Cal Lee of St. Louis. Now, in true one-team fashion, the eight-time state champion deflected individual glory, giving all credit to his student-athletes. However, the significance of the accomplishment over time was not lost, especially when you consider the respect he has for the coaches that are around him.
I'm honored, you know, to be in this position, to be put into the category with these men that are legends in their own right. And, you know, somebody asked me about passing Coach Ginoza. I said, you know, it's someone that I've always admired. You know, he's a Iolani graduate also. He has that, you know, one team spirit in him.
When you have something like this happen, does it kind of force you to reflect? Did you start thinking about previous teams, previous players, and reminisce?
Maybe a little bit, but, you know, what we preach to our kids all the time is never be satisfied until the very end. I'm not at the end yet. Maybe when I'm done and I hang it up, then maybe I will. You know, we always talk about the past teams and some of our players and, you know, not necessarily the ones that went on to play college ball, but the ones that have become, you know, lawyers, doctors, you know, dentists. It's a very gratifying that you had a small part in their success.
Iolani at 2-0 is ranked 8th in the Cover 2 in Geico state rankings. They'll travel to Kailua on Friday, one of 21 games this weekend. For a look at the complete schedule, you can visit our website, khon2.com. And of course, don't forget, Season 6 of Cover 2, Hawaii High School Football Weekly, kicks off on September 6th. Cover 2 will run every Thursday night, 9:30, right here on KHON2.